Hey guys, so in today's video, I'm just doing a quick get ready with me video. I've been doing my makeup like this a lot for like the past week and a half. So I've been doing like really bold liner. Today I kind of toned it down a little bit and I used like a metallic brown instead of black. And then my current, well, I have a lot of current favorite lipsticks, but one of them is the CoverGirl, and this is in 325 Spellbound. This is such a pretty color. Like when I saw it, like in the packaging or whatever, I was just like, oh my gosh, like this might be too bold for me, but I just love it. Like I think it's such a nice color. And please excuse my peeling. I'm peeling like crazy right now because like we've been going to the beach. So yeah, shit, if you guys want to see me get ready, then just keep on watching.
All
Alright, and this is the completed look. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and found it a little bit helpful, because I do always get questions on like how I do my winged liner and everything. And I feel like I shouldn't make a how-to video because it literally comes out different every time that I do my makeup. Like, it just, I'm not a pro at eyeliner yet. I mean, I've been doing it for years, and sometimes it's like super easy. Like, I feel like today was really easy, but sometimes it's a pain in my butt. So like this, you guys kind of saw how I did it, how I wing it out and all that stuff, but that's pretty much that. And I did want to tell you guys that I'm going to be doing like a Q&A type video. So if you guys have any questions for me, leave them in the comments below. It could be like about beauty, personal, about me, whatever questions you guys have. So let me know if you have any questions. And yeah, if you guys like pink lipsticks, I definitely recommend this one. Totally pick it up. I'll have everything I used listed in the description box below. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys later.